We are on the R41 now, where the accident happened. What actually happened here is that the truck and a combi and a minibus taxi had an accident. They drove in each other head-on collision. We've got 13 people confirmed passed on, and we've got 4 that went to the hospital, and 1 critical.
Of April 2016 at about 11:35, an accident happened on the R41 between Kagiso and Randfontein. 13 people passed away as a result of a head-on collision. The police are currently busy cleaning the scene.